pourceaux. Une vraie nuée de moineaux.
Des automates, sans cervelle et sans cœur.
Piss off, you lot!
Informative, to say the least.
Thank you. C'est pire qu'un fruit pourri.
We will open fire.
That should smoke them out.
Triple amputees and wounded veterans.
It's another tribute that you'll be remembering your own brave service at
Grunberg. Those bastards will cut them to ribbons.
You are your bloodmaster,
revolutionary party. Where are you going? We'd love to give you a grand view.
Poor devils are completely outmatched.
Let's see the bastards push us around now.
These will do the trick.
I want that one.
Wasting my bleeding time.
Did he just...
whatever.
We need a whore.
You might live a bit longer.
Answer me, you bastard!
Yeah.
You want to meet my bayonet?
Coming for us now, are you?
Laissez-moi partir, monsieur. Je ne dirai rien à personne, je jure.
It's time for mass.
Your souls will keep. No one enters without his gracious permission.
But I...
Get out of my sight, dog!
Hey, something.
Papa bloody disappeared, he did.
I should get back.
I was right behind the bastard.
What's happened?
They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
My lord! I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It's only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, oui, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, half our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars. You men! Find them!
Positions, men. Bellier's last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to prepare.
Yup. I should have known it would come to this.
What was that?
Je te vois!
Tut, tut! Not so close!
There you are!
Has brought me the most wonderful gift. I do.
What's
hope
that, then? Diable.
There you are.
Christ!
Is that your top speed, Weezer?
Shit! Bad news there. Got you!
Je te vois!
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a King of the Gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It is done. Delacere is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
Thank you.
Ah, you're just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Les Halles.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
On dirait qu'il y a de l'agitation.
On sait jamais qui écoute.
On n'aura pas forcément.
Ces révolutionnaires auront donc fait de se proclamer moi.
C'est que j'ai d'autres livraisons à me faire, moi. C'est mon côté.
Venez plutôt vous divertir dans ma compagnie. Vous verrez, je suis papa.
Il faut que je rentre me changer.
Ils tous d'un coup.
Il devrait annuler de moineau.
Ne mélange pas tout. Je préfère que ça mélange.
Ah, c'est pas vrai. Il est grâce.
Tu me paieras ça de ta vie, tu penses?
Help us.
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Sainte-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the Intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
Decent profits.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you.
Paris, September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno, I never thought I could be so bored in Paris. Can you imagine it? The greatest city in the world, and here I am, stuck in endless lectures from dawn to dusk. It's worse than that winter we spent in Strasbourg. Do you remember? When it snowed for a week straight, and we couldn't leave the house, and all the books in the library were in German. We convinced that cook the house was haunted by some young Frankish prince, and the poor man refused to leave his kitchen without a rosary in one hand and a Bible in the other. I miss those days. The things I'm learning from Father's friends are... Well, I wish I could tell you about them. Someday, perhaps. But not now. And not like this. But still, I find myself missing those days. Missing home. Missing you. Next time Father comes to Paris, you must persuade him to bring you along. I remain always your Elise. Oh, Arno. What have you done? I know we didn't part on the best of terms, but to go running to the assassins? My father kept you away from them for a reason. Their creed is like wine. Sweet enough at first blush, and in moderation it makes life seem more bearable. But drink too deeply, and you find naught but madness and anarchy. No doubt they've already filled your mind with tales of how dreadful we Templars are, that we would make slaves of humanity and place our boots on the world's neck. You knew my father, and you know me. I can only pray that is enough to give the lie to those tales. My order has turned against me, and I am hunted by those I once called friend. I could not bear it if you turned against me also. Think of me, and be well, Elise.
I hope I know what I'm doing.
Come over here.
Is there something I can do for you?
Are you a royalist?
What are you saying?
Hey?
Hey, you need to calm down.
Answer the bloody question.
Huh?
You look like a royalist.
You are well, citizen?
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I am only concerned.
Forget me, Arlo. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassay's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission.
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassay.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassay, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Godspeed, citizen.
Make this easy
Animal.
On yourself. Tell me who you are.
What the hell do you want?
Talk!
belle. Je ne me lasse pas de vous croiser sur ma route.
Un endroit pour une dame.